Now to do the 2x2 rib. In the way the needles are set up, it's actually a 2x1. So you should have gotten this 2x1 needle pusher. So you're going to bring out on the knitter how many needles you want. That's going to be two needles in work, one needle out. Next, you're going to take the needle to the left of the left needle on the ribber, and you're going to bring up those 2x1 needles. And now it's reversed. The needle on the end on the ribber is on the left, the needle on the end on the knitter is on the right. Now your carriages are going to be set up pretty much the same. The one difference now is my last needle knitted is on the ribber. So I want the knitter stitches to knit the first circular row. So I need to take my right side lever on the ribber, put that up to zero. My cam on the knitter is normal stockinette. Knit one row. Put the cam on the knitter to slip, knit back. Put everything back to normal. This is where I'm going to put my tension dial. And it seemed to work pretty good on seven, so I'm going to stick with that. And just start knitting my 2x2 rib. Now this is a lot easier when I'm sitting right in front of the machine instead of off to the side. And I have my row counter going. If it seems to be a little hard, like I mentioned before, put your tension dial up or lower to see if you get it to work a lot smoother. The other thing is maybe the carriages are dirty and they need cleaning and lubrication. So if it continues to be hard moving, try doing that. And here is my finished sample. Now when you stretch it out a bit, it does sort of resemble the 2x1 rib, but I see I've got the two rows of knit there, and when I turn it around, there's the two rows or columns of rib also. It's when it gets stretched out that it does look a little different.